There are loads of people who don't go to vote because they don't believe in any of the parties. 25% of the times, the candidates have a criminal background. The other 75%, they're potential criminals. Therefore, at the voting booth, we must have none of the above as a choice. There can be various ways of making voting exciting and compulsory, because if people don't go to vote, this democracy will remain the demonocracy that it is.
The Sunday Indian, an IIPM think tank and Arindam Chaudhary initiative.